on the stroke of midnight, the roar of a distant motor, and the crowd went wild with excitement as the little monoplane came down on the field to complete the first round-the-world solo flight in history. 350 policemen were unable to keep back the surging thousands who pressed close to acclaim aviation's newest hero. Finishing his historic globe-circling flight from New York to New York in 7 days, 18 hours, and 50 minutes, Post beat his former flight with Gaddy by 21 hours.